Okay, ladies and gentlemen, we're gonna make a sauce that will even get your mother-in-law back over for dinner. It's called White BBQ Sauce. And we're starting out with some mayonnaise, white vinegar, then we have some spicy brown mustard, a little horseradish, maybe an extra scoop of horseradish here. And then we have paprika, salt, pepper, and garlic powder. We're gonna put that together and then we're gonna whisk it up. And then you're gonna have a sauce that's gonna be awesome on chicken, fish, just about anything. And your mother-in-law will come back over with a big smile on her face. So check it out.